Welcome back to Barnsley, where it's now time for an exhibition match.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The first frame, Chen Fei Long to break.
He's looking at this red.
Really nice opening red.
One.
Eight. Alexander Ersenbacher, 8.
He's attempting to get the white tight on the cushion.
He's taking this red on.
That could have finished a little better.
One.
That's a shocker.
Alexander Ersenbacher, 1. One.
He's looking to pop this into the left corner pocket.
In it goes.
Six. Seven.
This is a half chance.
Oh yes, what a pop!
Yes, he'll be very pleased with that shot. What can he do here?
10. Eleven. Chen Fei Long, 11.
Well, he's taking it on.
One.
No more than half a chance here. That's just magnificent.
That's great cue ball control. Excellent position.
Seven.
That's not ended well. Tough shot, but not what he was hoping for.
Alexander Ersenbacher, seven.
Beautiful.
One.
This is really tricky.
No, not this time.
Chen Feilong, one. One.
So, this pot into the right corner. He'll be looking to tighten up his game here.
Alexander Ersenbacher, one.
Not an easy one, but a half chance. That's a foul. He'll be disappointed with that.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, four.
So, he's got some choices here. Let's see what he settles for.
That's not the best shot I've seen.
One.
Long pot, right up his street. In it goes. What a shot.
Seven. Eight. Thirteen. Fourteen.
He's looking at the pot into the left centre.
Loose play like that isn't what you'd expect from a player of his quality.
Chen Feilong, 14.
That should have been potted. I'm not sure how he missed that.
One.
This should be straightforward enough. He'll be fuming about that.
Seven. Chen Feilong, seven.
This is no gimme.
Wonderful shot.
One.
Well, he's playing this into the left middle pocket.
Not the shot he was aiming for there.
Seven.
He's playing the safety and aiming to get the cue ball tight against the cushion. He'll be disappointed with that.
Alexander Ersenbacher, seven.
Excellent pot.
Simply wonderful.
One.
Doesn't want to overhit this. Well, that's an unforced error.
Six.
That's an excellent shot.
Chen Feilong, six.
That's the result he was after.
He won't want to overhit this. That's a pretty poor attempt.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, five. Free ball.
Well, let's see what he chooses to do here. No real advantage. And he's asked his opponent to play from here. He won't want to underhit this shot.
That's beautifully judged. This isn't easy.
That's really close, but not quite close enough.
This is not easy.
It's half a chance, but a chance nonetheless. No, not this time. Close, but a miss nonetheless.
One. 6.
This looks relatively straightforward.
Eight.
That could be a costly error.
Foul. Chen Feilong, 8. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
So, after the foul, what's he going to do? He's playing on from this position. We know what a prolific long potter he is, so I'd assume he'd take this on.
Great cueing there.
3.
He's going for the left corner pocket.
Seven.
A long pot's on, and he's going for it. Another great long pot.
12.
This pot for the frame.
18.
This is a half chance.
18.
And that is the frame.
So, a one-frame advantage. He'll be looking to build more pressure on his opponent in this frame. Careless. He's aiming for the left corner here. That's a good opening row.
1.
That's a poor shot, really.
Chen Feilong, 1.
This is tough.
That's an excellent pot.
One. Alexander Ersenbacher, 1.
He's taking the red on.
2.
Great shot.
What about that for a positional shot? Perfect.
1.
Well, he's taking it on. So close, but he's missed it. That'll annoy him.
1.
He's gone in off. That'll be frustrating.
Foul. Chen Fei Long, 4.
Well, he's looking at potting this into the right corner pocket. One or two mistakes starting to creep into his game. He needs to regain his focus here. He's playing for the right corner here.
He'll want to try and tighten up his game a little.
Half a chance here. Oh, so close. He needed some luck there and he didn't get it. He's playing for the right corner here. Tremendous shot.
What a wonderful pot.
One. Chen Fei Long, 1.
He's taking this on. Close, but not quite. No more than half a chance here.
Wow, what a pot that is.
One.
This really is tricky.
What a tremendous pot.
He couldn't have played that any better.
Eight.
He's lining up the long red to the corner here.
Missed pot.
Alexander Ursenbacher, 8.
He's lining this one up to the middle pocket.
One.
Nicely positioned for the red.
Six. Seven.
Yeah, played it well.
Nine. Ten. Fifteen. 16.
He's looking for the pot into the right middle. This is a tricky one along the cushion.
23.
Very well played.
26.
This is a challenging shot along the cushion.
27.
Now, can he drop this into the right corner?
Not the shot he was aiming for there. He really needs to tighten up on his positional play.
33.
Foul. That'll annoy him.
Foul and a miss. Chen Feilong, 33. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Let's see what he decides to do after that foul. No real advantage here. And he's put his opponent in again.
33. He's given away penalty points with that foul.
Foul and a miss. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4.
Well, he's asked his opponent to play again.
I have to warn you, if you fail to hit a ball on this stroke, the frame will be awarded to your opponent.
That's a foul. He'll be disappointed with that.
Foul. Alexander Ersenbacher, 4. Frame and match, Alexander Ersenbacher.
That's it. Great performance.